First of all, congratulate Senator Rivera on this resolution. But I too would be remiss if I didn't discuss or mention the heartless atrocities, the ripping of families, the behavior of our federal government, destroying families that have come here looking for a better life. Individuals that are looking for nothing but for asylum because they fear death squads in their country. And to see mothers, fathers suffer, and to see children, to hear audio recordings of children crying in desperate fear because their parents are being taken away from them, to see mothers crying because their children are being yanked away from them. We are in a period now in this country where we are testing our morality. We are a period in our country where people will look at us, where generations in the future will look at us and say, how did we allow this to happen? We have people that are criticizing this policy, a policy that our current president can put at rest in 5 minutes, but is trying to blame others. A policy that an attorney general and a head of Homeland Security are pushing to try to get a better deal in terms of an immigration bill at the federal level. And it's a shame. It is heartless when you have religious leaders like the Pope, the Cardinal, bishops, people of all walks of life, first ladies from Mrs. Bush to Mrs. Obama to even, to some degree, Melania Trump, criticizing a policy that no matter how you look at it, no matter how you try to justify it, at the end of the day, is cruel and heartless. It is something that I think in the annals of history will be compared to decisions by the Supreme Court like Dred Scott, Plessy, and certainly the internment camps during the Karamatsu decision. This is not what this country should be about. We are built, this country was built on the backs of immigrants, and we should be celebrating their contributions to this country and not trying to rip families apart the way we've been seeing for the last couple of weeks. It is a shame that we're allowing this to happen. We should all stand up and protest against this, be it Republican, be it Democrat, regardless of race, color, or creed. This is inhumane, and we should all stand up against it and take a strong stand, because that is not what the United States of America is about. Thank you.